Hi, this is Matthew Kratter from Trader University, and today I want to talk about Bitcoin and the May 2020 halving, or halvening, and how you can make money from that. If you're interested in Bitcoin, crypto, or just want to see how I'm trading it, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Now, something really interesting has happened going into previous halvings, and I should mention beforehand what that is. Basically, machines who mine, that mine Bitcoin, get rewarded with a prize in Bitcoin, a reward for every block that they mine. So it used to be they'd get 50 Bitcoins, then 25. They currently get 12.5 Bitcoins per reward. And in May of 2020, this is going to be halved, hence the name, or the halvening is kind of the funny name for it, where the reward's going to go down to 6.25 Bitcoin. And it's currently estimated that this is going to happen May 14th. It's not letting me draw on this for some reason, but May 14th, 2020. So I decided to take a look at what happens going into one of these halvings. So we're currently 199 days out, roughly. So I went back and looked at, we had a halving in 2012, we had one in 2016, and then we're gonna have one in 2020. So it's roughly every 4 years, plus or minus a couple days. So at the first halving, 199 days before, which is basically where we are today, today is October 28th, 2019. So 199 days before the last halving, Bitcoin was trading at $4.95 a Bitcoin. Going into the halving, which occurred on November 28th, 2012, it went up to $12.31. So that's 148, roughly 148, 149% return. Something similar happens, slightly smaller return, in 2016. Bitcoin went from $4.42 to $6.50, roughly 47% return. As I'm recording this, Bitcoin's right around 9,300, 9,400. And so let's say that it just goes up by a third of what it did last time. That would put the target at 10,770 per Bitcoin, or about a 15% return, 14.87% return between now and May 14th, 2020 when this happens. And I think this is especially interesting because the way markets should behave, especially mature markets, is that they should anticipate news before it comes out. Everyone knows this halving's gonna happen. And so I think this time we're actually gonna get a little bit more of a run-up going into it. In other words, the halving will get priced in sooner than it did last time. And as a result, the percentage return could be much higher than our estimates. Now then again, if we take a step back and look at ultimate targets as a result of this, you got to check out this modeling Bitcoin's value with scarcity. I'll stick a link if you want to know some of the technical stuff. I'll stick a link in the description notes below. But basically, a very respected economist is calling for a Bitcoin price of 55,000 as a result of this halving. Again, it's currently at about 9,400. Let's see. If you look at his Twitter, Plan B's Twitter, recently reiterated his expectation that Bitcoin will hit 100,000 before Christmas 2021. So sometimes the halving, you see the appreciation before, or you see some delayed effects of it. But either way, whether it's 50,000, whether it's 100,000, or whether we're just going to 10,500 in the next few months, we're talking about really high returns here, much higher than you can probably get from any stock. And there's another, I'll stick a link to this in the notes below, another analysis using the same model, the stock to flow model, is coming up with $90,000 per Bitcoin. Again, Bitcoin right here, 9,400, 9,454 as I'm recording this. So the basic thesis here is that as more and more people become aware of this, you know, right now it's October, end of October 2019, the market should begin to anticipate this. And as a result, I wouldn't be surprised if we break above 14,000 or even 20,000 in the coming months as this begins to get priced in. Historically, halving has meant that the price of Bitcoin goes up roughly, you can call it roughly 10x. And so you can see at the first halving, we were like single digits. Then we were at the second halving, we were at triple digits. Third halving, we're at four digits. And so it wouldn't be surprising at all to see high five digits on Bitcoin in sometime in 2020, or certainly by the end of 2021. Anyway, be curious on your thoughts. Let me know your comments in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're interested in Bitcoin, crypto, and momentum stocks. Thanks a lot for listening.